This is an example of a clastic dike. There are a number of these here at Upheaval Dome. Clastic dike is formed when mineral grains, rock grains, are crushed up and mobilized, in this case by the pressure of the shockwave from the impact passing through. And in this case, it looks like it was actually injected downward into this crack. So it was filling and opening a crack here with similar material, sandy material, that then stopped flowing and rehardened into this this clastic dike. Looks like it's just a little bit redder here because it's got more iron oxide, hematite mineral in a layer just up there that, again, appears to have been mobilized by the shockwave passing through here and pushed down in through the rock, forming this dike.